by Pominville. He got it free, going wide. Leno trying to get it in front of the net. They whack away out of the goal crease. They chop away and score! Buffalo with 1.9 seconds to go in a wild scene in the Montreal goal crease. And the Sabres have tied the game at 4.
We're taking a look at it here. Some nice work getting the zone by Marcus Foligno. And it's in front of that. You've got everybody in there. Ott, Pominville, Vanek, doing exactly what they need. Looks like Thomas Vanek.